escorted by Jimmy and Jill. Number 4, Cole Gutsky, escorted by Boyd and Linda. Number 5, Scott Arneson, escorted by Scott and Laura. Number 6, Brandon Bart, escorted by Robin and Michelle. Number 7, Adam Messerschmidt, escorted by Mike and Mary Jo. Number 8, Alex Zetler, escorted by Jeff and Kim. Number 11, Chaz Moose, escorted by Jim and Julie. Number 12, Lucas Lee, escorted by Rodney and Tiffany. Number 18, Ty Butler, escorted by Rod and Melissa. Number 21, Kay Stevenson, escorted by Leslie and Beth. Number 24, Nick Freeman, escorted by Joel and Lisa. Number 25, Nick Huffman, escorted by Scott and Polly. Number 26, Jacob Sadie, escorted by Ed and Renee. Number 27, Mason Reinhardt, escorted by Kent and Wendy. Number 28, Jake Miller, escorted by Paul and Jerry. Number 29, Kyle Kleinschmidt, escorted by Karen. Number 32, Stephen Felberg, escorted by John. Number 33, Alex Krug, escorted by Brian and Lynn. Number 35, Justin Pion, escorted by Dave and Sue. Number 37, Tyler Schmidt, escorted by Keith Marbeck and Tyler Schmidt. Number 40, Brad Yelke, escorted by Mark and Jill. Number 42, Wyatt Stumbaum, escorted by Rick and Sue. Number 47, Ben Hintz, escorted by Steve and Dawn. Number 50, Adam Burnett, escorted by Jim and Tamara. Number 54, Sam Skip, escorted by Mark and Nina. Number 55, Rich Stocklitz, and number 80, Ryan Stocklitz, escorted by Mike and Renee. Number 56, Justin Bonnell, escorted by Jeff Bonnell and Renee Studi. Number 57, Dylan Stiffs, escorted by Tom and Shelley. Number 59, Wesley Jones, escorted by Jesse and Samantha. Number 60, Trucker Easy, escorted by Lisa Barker. Number 61, Miles Nonsinger, escorted by Tim and Betty. Number 63, Isaac Bentrop, escorted by Brett and Karen. Number 64, Paul Rupert, escorted by Scott and Becky. Number 65, Seth Collins, escorted by Dawn and Todd. Number 67, Aaron Meyer, escorted by Harvey and Joanne. Number 68, Eric Tomchek, escorted by Peter and Robin. Number 70, Ethan Van Camp, escorted by Gail and Jill. Number 72, Connor Kleinschmidt, escorted by Steve and Stacy. Number 73, Dustin Dingle, escorted by Daryl and Missy. Number 74, Dave Nellis, escorted by Dan and Julie. Number 77, Seth Pogus, escorted by Ted and Kurt. Number 80, Jake Anderson, escorted by Tim and Kathy. Number 83, Austin Schafinski, escorted by Tammy and Jody. And now we have the football coaches in the families. Is head coach Nick Stern, his wife Erica, and sons Chase and Aaron, and daughter Lydia. Coach Kurt Vandermeulen, wife Jenna, and daughter Lincoln. With coach Guy Kovacki, son James. With coach Bob Poole, with wife Dana, and daughters Laura and Eddie. And coach Ross Remke, with wife Beth, and daughter Emma, and sons Eric and Ian. Those are cheer squad, football players, and coaches, and parents and family. In immediate past, as the Mill High School band under the direction of Mr. Kevin Short plays on national anthem.
Number eight.
Yeah, the only problem is I don't...
Captain Campbell, are you there?
For the Knicks, I'm ready for the Knicks.
Hints?
47-26.
Hints and 30 on the south, and they're all first on the island.
That'll make it well. We'll find out if we automatically here.
Yeah!
The other thing on the stop, 52 is where I'm on there. They're gone.
They put them by grade. They have all the seniors first, juniors, and then the sophomores. That's what they did.
That makes a lot of sense.
Yeah, they're listening by grade.
Why don't they do an expression?
Pass. Nothing doing.
39. Shut down by Kyle Johnson, 39. Third down. Justin Riddle, first round winner of the Ryan Lucero.
And they did it once.
Trying to be fancy. I don't know where to do that. That poster line would not be mine. Ryan Claps is looking good.
27.
So followed up by a 73 goes from Denver, 74 to Green Meadows. Good night. That's the end of the first quarter with the score of the Raptors and the Suns and the Raptors and the Raptors and the Chuck in the back there. And in a 2 second left.
Angle or a tight angle on the camera.
Hall at 27 on the floor.
I don't want to be in the
first
round.
Yep. You're going to
shake your mouth. I'll
start. First
round in the next round.
Just Congratulations to Brady Cullen, Brandon.
Well,
that
was a good game.
Yeah. First game, Brady Cullen.
I don't know.
first goal. So in high school, if you're beat bad, just make the guy over. Get 15 yards.
Pass the defense was my own review. It was a good way to first down. Side on the post. Pass the defense. I don't know. Me too. And it's important for Anderson to complete. And just third down.
Number two on the tackle.
Watch it outside, boy!
somebody wanted to get off the green light. This tonight is on a return, which I go to the group there, with 27, Jason Reinhardt. First down, Reinhardt.
I
swear
he's
got
the other one, too. I don't know.
Thank you.
Called by Ryan Mills, tackle for Woodley, number 12 with the screen, number 61. As Nossinger, fourth down.
Number 8. 37 on the carry,
coming through. If anyone else has a receiver, you can come through. Put a foul on that one.
Now it's over and out.
At the end of the last game, tonight's final score, the Red Wings is 64, and the Red Wings are 7. On behalf of the Mayor of Public Schools, we'd like to thank you for attending tonight's game. Let's remind you that the...
Thanks, Sean.